To open a new model file, select File, New Model. Upon opening a new model file, select this icon to open the Simulink library browser. Once the Simulink library browser gets opened, choose the components as required from the library browser. Under Simscape, there is SimPowerSystems, where we can find electrical sources. We can drag and drop this DC voltage source. Double click on the DC voltage source to edit the parameter. And click Apply. Similarly, the electrical elements can be found under this SimPowerSystems. Under elements, you can find a series RLC branch. And under measurements, we can find current measurement. For display, under commonly used blocks, under sinks, we can find display. Once all the components are available, you can connect all the components to form a network. After providing all the values as required, to simulate, press Start Simulation. To perform a simulation using a PowerSystem library, we need PowerSystem GUI, which can be found under SimPowerSystems. Drag and drop Power GUI and then press Simulation. The value of this network, the current measurement from the block is being displayed on this display.